What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and the system hack has been nerfed to a degree. It is now 700 points for the base one, and the big red skull is gone. So, there we go. But that's not what I want to talk about. There was a patch that went out for Xbox One and PS4, but the coolest thing is they added supply drop challenge. Now, I don't know if these are daily. They look like they're going to be daily because they're pretty simple. As you can see on the screen, collect 25 dog tags and kill confirmed, and you unlock a supply drop. I'm going to show you guys real quick. I actually give you a couple bonus supply drop openings here in a second too, but I did it really quick, got the supply drop on my way. I won't know until tomorrow if there's a new one. I'm guessing this is going to be a daily challenge. I saw over on Charlie Intel something about daily challenges, and I think that's what it's going to be. You earn 2,000 XP, plus you get the supply drop. That's really cool because people have been just jonesing for ways to get supply drops. Even people want to pay for them. Talking about monetizing and monetizing supply drops where you can pay money to get them, which I don't really agree with, but that's for another day. But this is pretty cool. A challenge, hopefully a daily challenge. You do something that's not hard, but it's not hard. 25 dog tags and kill confirmed and get you a supply drop. So thought it was pretty cool. There's some Atlas Vigilante shin guards and then some regular stuff you guys can see in the background. But this is cool. The system hack has been tweaked a little bit. The big red skull is gone. It's a little harder to get. And now you can earn supply drops through actual challenges. Pretty stoked about this. Drop a like if you guys are excited as well. And be sure to tweet at me what you get out of your daily supply drop challenge. It's so funny because you've never seen people going so hard on the OBJ than they are right now to get these dog tags. Man, everybody's playing the objective at the moment if you get on Advanced Warfare. So have a great day, guys.